My name is Caitlin McCombe, and I'm a biology major, chemistry minor.
So my name is Cara Hull. I'm going to be a junior this upcoming year. I am a biology student,
and I am studying wolf vocalizations with Professor Dessau through the SURE program this summer. Part of our project is we're going to be howling at wolves.
Yeah, we're gonna head out into the woods and we're gonna actually howl at the wolves, and they're gonna howl back at us.
They respond so much better to live howling, it was found out. So we'll just like howl and then they'll hopefully howl back, so.
When we were actually talking with Professor Dessau about it, she like kind of briefly mentioned it. She's like, also we gotta practice wolf howling. I was like, well, that sounds interesting. Not quite sure what that means. And I was a little bit thrown off at first because I'm like, first of all, I'm not incredibly loud. Second of all, I'm not quite sure how to do that. But I thought it was gonna be really fun just because it's something that you never think that you're going to learn how to do or do for research. And it's fun to do after you learn it. So we are actually gonna head up north near Babcock. And what we're planning on doing is we're gonna go out at night, howl to them, they're gonna howl back, we're gonna record them, and then we're gonna analyze them using several different programs in order to determine if there's individuality in their different calls. We do a very long howl and then a shorter howl and then a longer howl, and it's in a series of three, and then you take a break in between to breathe. So when we look at the wolf vocalizations, you can kind of see the pattern they typically follow in their howls. So like, for example, if they have howls that start off lower frequency, shoot up really high in frequency, and then go down slowly as it continues on, I try to like match that. So it's kind of like you visualize what you saw on the screen and what you were hearing and then try and repeat it back.
What I do is I like listen to wolf howls to kind of hear like what they would actually sound like.
And when you do that, you're actually able to like basically play it back.
And then also kind of the duration as well, see how long to kind of mimic what they do. I think it'll be pretty cool once I go out that first night and to have them respond to us. I think that will be like, I know that they will, but like the fact that they actually will respond to me howling, that's kind of an amazing thing to think about. And then also just having this field experience in general is just a really cool thing.
It just gives you the opportunity to actually learn on our own how to do research, the best methods to go about doing it, and how to like work with different issues that you run into when doing research.
Because this is my first real live field experience and I want to get into future research someday. So this is like a first experience to be able to do that, so.